Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the one website via my Chrome browser, and it shows this site cannot be reached, and in followed by it shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? And this method almost works for all Android mobile devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is, if you are using the mobile data network, just open your settings menu and then go to connections. So here I try to access mobile networks. So here you can check it if you are using the LTE service or not. So once you check it, and then go to network operators. So in most of the cases we are using the automatic mode, but here I try to select my network provider to manually. So by simply select manually option, and it shows a notification, so you can click to OK, and it starts to searching. So finally it shows my network provider, so I try to select it. Now my network is successfully registered on my service provider. So just close all the settings window and once again open your Chrome browser. So here you can press that vertical three dots icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then go to settings. So here I try to select privacy settings, and it shows some subcategories. So I try to access clear browsing data. So just I try to clear my all browsing datas. So once you've done these processes, now one more time I try to access that same website, because I try to check it if this method works or not. But unfortunately, this error message is again occurring. So my guessing is maybe this URL is wrong. So I try to change this domain. And this time this website is successfully opening. So the problem is with my website URL. So friends, before going to access any website, so first of all check that website URL, that URL is correct or not. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.